What's up, guys? Back with another video. Today, I'm going to be going to Chef Mickey's, and I'm going to show you like what we're going to be looking for at the Disney store and what the quality of the food is here. For if you guys want to go to Disney World, y'all can, and get some Chef Mickey's. Okay, so we're going down the escalator right now. If you want to see. So we're going down the escalator right now. So here we go, we're coming down. The reason why I'm doing this video is to show you like what the quality of this food is at Chef Mickey's. And stuff like that.
So, and we're 5 minutes early, so that's not.
We are five minutes early. So my mom is so.
Okay, so here. Early to baseball tournaments. And where we go? Me and A Dog's always early. Always the first two, waiting in the parking lot.
Yep.
You on video?
Yep. Here is like the view of Chef Mickey's. Just to tell you guys, I am in Chef Mickey's right now. This video could be up till 10 to 30 minutes. I don't know. It's how fast the service here is, but I think it's a lot. So Chef Mickey's, here we go. Entering that, there's the bar. There's my dad right there. There's my dad. This place is packed. There is no doubt about it. This place is packed. But then they got that cool stand right there. Reservation for the Anakin.
9 and 7.
Thank you. So here's trying to do this. So we'll probably see Mickey Christmas tree. We got his Lucas. Come on. Everybody's all excited. So yep. And this was really good to hear. I was like, yeah. You
have to hold the video probably.
I'm just gonna be waiting here. So you guys probably could skip it for 3 minutes. Skip it 3 minutes. So it'd be like 6.3. If you guys do not want to watch the boring part of the video. There's my mom, there's my brother. There's this freaking crazy girl. It's fun. No doubt about it. You know. Oh yeah, we are waiting. If you ever ask why you're here, we are waiting for a table. So, maybe I should see some nice quality walls. Oh yeah, since y'all do not want to go, Mom.
Nobody wants this.
We are going to the shop because I just said the thing that you guys don't want to watch some boring freaking footage of nothing. So we are heading to the Disney shop right now. So hopefully you guys can see me. So we're heading to the Disney shop. Oh yeah, and look at that freaking, this is actually not our hotel. Hotel is sports and nothing. So we got the arcade in there. Not the freaking Disney store, so you got some Mickey Mouse trains, some Mickey Mouse Star Wars props, and BB-8, what is this? It's the BB-9E. So that is, what's this? This is the Force, like, I don't even know. This is like, what is it? This is CP3. Okay, so this is like the baby ones. This is the figure deluxe set. of all those figures. And then I got all this crap over here. Maybe 8, maybe 9. Yeah. And then we got these mini, these figures over here. Shirts. Oh, this BB-8. How much is this man? Oh, this is a quality BB-8. This is nice. There's some Toy Story stuff. Some comment down below if you know what this movie is called. This, where they have this kid right here. I don't know what it is, and I really don't care. Oh, they have dog toys. So they do have dog toys. I didn't even know they got dog toys. So, and then we're gonna go look at the pins right now. It's not gonna be a far walk. So here you go, you have the Mickey suitcases. Wow, this one, like, Stitch is my favorite Disney character. So that's some like emojis. These are some pockets. So these are the good ones. So these are like the cheap ones. Excuse me. Jack Sparrow, I don't even know what, I've never been into this. Jack Sparrow, you got pair of the prime first. Over there. So. Oh, here's a Star Wars pair.
Here, I'm right. Well, halfway through the day, we're going to switch.
Available. Yeah, it's kind of jolly joke. So, that is all they really got for the toys. But I haven't wanted to go look at stuffed animals yet, so I'm gonna probably be heading down there right now. So, and then we'll look at the arcade for the entertainment of the video. Excuse me. And then they got the freaking raccoon stuffed animals. Oh, that's some. Oh, a yellow stick, King Stitch. So this is definitely a lot of yellow. And we got this one thing that I don't even know what the thing is. So, head over to a different freaking place, which is the arcade. Right now, we're heading down there, so people are looking at me, but I don't freaking care. I'm a savage, and you know that. Please like and subscribe to this video, and I'm gonna give a quick shout out. The first one to subscribe to my channel is gonna get a big shout out. So if you could subscribe to my channel, that would be lit if you could subscribe to my channel. So she's hot. This game, it's a doodle jump, Subway Surfers, a bunch of pinballs. This is a rock and roll game. And this is kind of silly. It's very loud in here, so I'm gonna speak up very loud. So, oh yeah, I'm gonna go hoops, I can get in there. Or hoops, I got up there. Yeah, two. Super Shot, shoot, TIE Fighter, which is the best game. They have way more games than I thought. So we got this. I got some ball over there. So this is probably the most exciting part of the video. And then there's probably going to be two more exciting parts. It's probably when I get to eat and see the characters, because the characters are a big part of the little kids, if you guys can. So Chaz. Oh yeah, and they got some Indians over here. Oh, should you do that? Nope. And they got this nice artwork over here. This dude is yelling at this other guy that I don't even know why. So we are just gonna head back. Oh, I see Goofy, I think. Can you scroll in? Nope. Oh, I thought it was selling, but nope, but look at all that freaking crap. And then we got that freaking Chef Mickey's hype mess over there. So I told you guys this is the boring part of the video. So, Mickey is over there. Oh, it's a buffet. Oh, my parents are here. Oh, there's Mickey. There's Mickey. There he is, right there. So, this is just for the fun of the little kids. This is not the best. So, we are going back to that Disney store. Where's my brother?
Huh?
Where's my brother?
I don't know.
Where's my mom? What? Okay, then where are we sitting? I know, I saw Mickey.
There's Goofy.
He's Goofy.
That's all dessert.
And then we got Mickey Mouse. Where are we sitting? Lucas! Where? There's Donald. There's Minnie.
Huh?
Come on.
All right, go see. Right where Minnie is. Look, Minnie's in our area. Come on.
What'd you get me, Mom? What'd you get me?
Pomegranate. Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh, hit me now. She's
I'm seeing the video, please subscribe and like, peace.